Cutthroat Island on Game Boy, based on the classic movie made by Renny Harlin, who is a Finn. Games by Acclaim. The backstory. His Majesty's prison. But work you dogs. Up to your old tricks, Warden. Well, if it ain't Morgan Adams, suppose you came for the map, you'll have to kill me first. A battle. And kick. And slash. Because I prefer slashing than enemy. Like that. And so jump. A jumping hit seems overwhelmed. Of course, you can also defend by going backwards. Sometimes it's a shoulder strike, it seems. Forward and I guess. Controls are always a bit difficult when you have only two buttons and it's a fighting game. For now, I'll just smash it. So not that because I used the dagger. Oops. Oh no, it restarted. Say that. Luckily you can skip the fights. I'm excited about this jumping slash, but seems to need timing to get the slash out when jumping. If you just smash it, it doesn't do anything. Seems you can defend if you do this on the right time. No, missed the time. Let's try the kick. Nope. The red to the defending thing, but it didn't work out. I don't want to clear the mirror screen at least. Seems slash go backwards works. Oh, can do backwards jump. Please. Slash demand. Slash demand. Slash demand. Closer and slash demand. Slash demand. Now the defense is not doing anything as he keeps going backwards because I used to slash into that. Oh, that didn't kill him, it's so pretty. More animations for the enemies than expected. Slash demand. Slash demand. Slash demand. Slash demand. Too far away. Slash demand. But the dagger. It's pretty cool. A boss monster. He yuckled me with the bullets. Knowing, because we will never clear the screen.